chop right there. The skin's at the bottom. And look, so you want a little bit of onions. You don't want to drag out the food processor. The skin comes right off.